reward. Wow. Off the rip. All right. What's going on, guys? I don't know why I suddenly just wanted to play this game, but it hasn't been played by me yet, and now is a better time as any to potentially get, you know. Do I need diapers is the question. About to find out. What the hell is this? I'll have to probably scroll to the very bottom here. So dumb. Yeah, read all that. Read all that too. Johnny Five, this thing. Right now. Oh, you don't say. Rules of conduct there. Alright. God, I don't have. Epilepsy, okay. Work of fiction. How? It can't be unlocked? Wait, achievements cannot be unlocked and dismembered. I thought that was like. I'm thinking too long the lines of Dead Space where dismemberment was like part of the deal. Small, that's fine. Yeah, so again, get in touch with the guy, the character's names here. Dyslexic font, they have something? I'm dyslexic, a little bit. But I can read things pretty well. I'm more dyslexic when I write shit out. Okay. Okay. But whatever. Crafting. Really? We're connected, I guess. I'm overthinking some of this shit. Let us go. Oh, I like the snake skin. Let's get out of that drab orange inmate look. Let's go for snake skin. Wait. Yeah, I'm gonna go with snake skin. I got it. I'm gonna use it. Max sec. No, we're not trying to. This is not a dick measuring contest. In this case, like in other games, maybe not this. What is performance mode? I swear to God. All this red tape. This is a goddamn console game. Ooh, shit. What the hell happened here? Looks awesome.
Roger, hangar control. Wing in course for Europa Station.
Josh Dummel. Fucking Transformers.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the outer way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
Shouldn't worry so much, you know? you live longer.
The bitch.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors.
Yeah, fucking yellow. Yellow ass shit. What the fuck am I? Anomaly. Some fucked up shit, man. Those are nice drawings. Kids. The walking, talking reason. I want to go home. Gotta take that from Con Air. That right there is a walking, talking reason. Get out of jail.
The car.
What? Say? Unarmed, checking this out, bro. Is this a Callisto protocol? Tell me. Jesus Christ.
Come on, Max, you gotta stack these right.
Oh God, I gotta get deeper into this bullshit. Oh my God.
This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship.
What is this? Ah, shit. It's a save. Oh my God.
Son of a bitch.
Long, cold, metallic. You know, the hallways here, this is very alien vibes, man. Mental? Holy shit. Definitely bad.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
Alright, well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. Yeah.
No. What happened here? Holy shit. So it's human. Whatever it is. Bug, the Buffalo Pittsburgh game started. Where is it?
The opening field's still in effect.
Not for long.
How should I know?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Oh
Almost out of time. There he is!
Stop him!
No!
Max, heading for the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whenever I have to.
What are you doing? No! Shit!
Explosive.
Hold on! I'm on my way!
God damn it!
Watch out!
Warning. Venting atmosphere.
Jacob, get up here!
Listen.
Hey, come on. Oh, God damn it.
Jesus Christ. Holy shit.
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security, you the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Fuel regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
She's the one who...
Hey! Do your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
I know, we're both prisoners now. Jesus Christ. That's not protocol. Definitely not Callisto protocol. That's the Japanese characters in there.
The fuck are they?
Glenn Schof.
Way too late for this shit. Okay,
inmates.
Is that Sam Witwick?
Speak unless they
What's his name?
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532.
Let me see that name. Sam Witwer.
Address me is Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong.
Sam Witwer called it.
One thing that has
the face. Mr. Dave's gone, man.
Purpose for your meaningless
life. Is it Star Wars Rebels 2 or something? Or the...
This is Warden Cole. And together, we will find that purpose.
Welcome. I'm gonna listen to a hologram. Get me out of here.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Damn. You're an asshole, Sam. Throw us here the shit out of it.
A division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to the inmate processing.
No! Hey! Stop it! Hey! Wait! Wait! No! No, you got it!
Inmate 532-521. Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't
just
know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Jesus.
Doctor, he's flatlining.
What the fuck? Oh my god. This happens all the time. Get some adrenaline in him. Intermission, my friends. Okay. Before we explore this cell, be right back. I am back. Sorry for being that guy. I just had to make a little bet, a little live bet on NFL football. What I do. I've been making money on sports betting for the past 13 years, believe it or not. No, I started in 2012, so sorry. 11 years. Anyways, don't recommend it. I happen to be able to take that kind of pressure, that kind of life, and it's not a sustainable thing by any measure. Largely, on average, just not something you should worry about. There's enough to worry about in life. Life is one big gamble. Don't have to add sports betting to it. Anyways, so explore the cell with this creepy children's kind of motif. This kind of morphing children's toy ditty going on. Oh. That cube. The fuck is that? That was in the television broadcast. What the fuck? Yo, not cool. I love it.
All security personnel report to the main cell block. This is not a drill. Please remain calm. There is nothing.
Something's not right.
Shit, they stole my neck. That's just an excuse for them to give me that Dead Space design so I have a health bar to look at, right? Come on, guys. Got a snake outfit, motherfuckers.
Oh my god.
Green? No, I'm literally green. I'm a noob. The environment in this game is solid. Love it. Like a homeless robot. So what the hell happened here, huh? Like literally not even one day into the intake. And this place has gone to shit.
Going on. My ship crashed. I got
dude, it's Australian Shane Brenthal.
Up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just
John
put in,
Brenthal.
Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know
Shane
this place. I've got a plan to get out.
Walking Dead fans know where I fucked up there.
Yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open myself from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
Fucking footing shiv. Use many a shiv in Last of Us. Can't get away from this weapon. Jesus. Memento, my friends. Guess we gotta go here. Fuck me. Jesus. It's a shivit. Jesus.
Number one.
The hell? Fuck you, I like quick time. Oh. Oh, fucked up, bro. Holy shit. Yes.
Stop.
We're giving a time with us right now. Oh shit. Oh shit.
You were me. You were me.
Holy shit. How do I block? Is there a way? Fuck you. Shut the fuck up. Oh.
What the fuck was that?
It's almost completely red now because of that little exchange here. I wonder if this is a game that endorses searching.
Hold on.
Hello.
Hey. What's going on? For dinner?
What's for dinner?
Well, she has eggs. I don't know what you want. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to have anything. I'm just thirsty right now.
Yeah, I could pop up there. I'm kind of still, watching this game.
Is Mom Santos coming tomorrow or anything?
I think it's tomorrow, if I remember. She'll be here. She'll arrive later in the day, though.
Oh. How long is she leaving Wednesday morning or something? What's going on when you come home?
Well, probably Wednesday.
That's a funny thing. I'm not going to want to do anything on Wednesday because I just had 3 days where I'm working.
Let me see. Let me talk to her. In my brief conversation with her, she said she'll be here tonight, but not tonight. I'm sorry. Tomorrow. I don't think it's night, but she'll be coming after I get back from work.
Tomorrow. Okay.
Yeah. Something like that. Let me see. I'll have to get in touch with her.
All right. Well, maybe call when you're here, whatever.
All right. All right. Love you. I'll see you.
Bye.
All right. Bye. Fam life. Gotta love it. Shit. Oof. Oh my god. Steelers are gonna score here. Bum ass team. Pittsburgh fucking sucks, dude. What Pittsburgh have? Like 10 wins? Is that even possible? His team is trash. Must have had the weakest fucking schedule to allow that. Meanwhile, Baltimore is, they have like the best team in their, in the history of their franchise. It's a scary team, actually. If they don't win this year, they may never win. I mean, I know they won with Flacco, but I mean, they may never win in the Lamar Jackson era. Anyways, let's just cut through the fat here. Let's see what's going on. The Minority Report interface.
That should do it.
Yeah, open it up, bruv. I didn't forget about ya. How's that sound? What the fuck is going on? Yo, I don't have. People gave this game shit. I'm loving the feel, the environment, the parry, the dodging mechanics. Pretty cool. No beef yet, really. We're right into the action. There's no fucking fluff here. Unlock, but I can't get. What do I do? X? Oh. Shit. Stop. Fuck.
Jacob, over here. This gate's no good. Console's
oh, I didn't get out.
There, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of it. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
I just have to forge alliances with fucking inmates. Every one of them will probably claim, and I was wrongly committed. Don't belong here, I'm a good guy. You can trust me. I'm the only guy who's wrongly committed here. It's fucking crash landed on this hellhole. Break it! Break it! God damn it! Oh, okay. Oh, I just have to press the button. So I see it now. I see the tracers. So someone's shooting something. I'll open every cell. Okay, so this is just me being stupid. Oh great, okay, this is definitely... Oh great, he's gonna come out. Oh shit. I blocked! Oh shit. Wait. They're fucking lying to me. Did they fail to mention that the block can fail? Yeah, I know blocks can fail, but that literally looked like it didn't do anything. There we go. Come on. Are you kidding me? Fucking bitch. Yeah. Oh my god, shut up. Nice. Okay. Oh, so I have to? Okay. The fuck? How about already dead fucking... Already dead bodies. Alright. Shut up! Get back in there!
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured.
Ferris, aka Sam Witwer.
Warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Her son is the old warden. At least she was by the book.
What? See? That's me holding back. Yeah, bitch. I do more of the dodging. Fuck holding back. Fuck. Yes.
Remain
Josh Allen! Holy shit, that was a sick fucking touchdown. Dude. Josh Allen just ran for like a 50-yard goddamn touchdown. I was off of an interception in the red zone. So denied the Steelers a touchdown. Because Mason Rudolph for... or whoever's throwing the pass, they fucking suck. And the entire team sucks. They have some promising talent, but I just, on the whole, just that team, I'm not a fan. Not a fan. And off that interception, a drive, took him down halfway down the field, and Josh Allen finished it. Somehow broke into the secondary, into the backfield. Defense, and just like... that was crazy. Anyways. Whoa. You almost broke my arm!
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Fuck. That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
God damn it. I may have to pause it up here, fellas, just for the moment. I have to meet up with a fam. And, you know, do some responsible things. Till then, it's always a pleasure. And I will see you when I see you. Okay. Don't do anything I wouldn't. Enjoy football if you're watching it, or whatever you're doing. And stay safe. Roma Eterna.